Good morning, boys and girls. Welcome to Shen Plays. I'm your host, Shenra. We are back in the land of Tul. Flying the Forgettable. We have recently powered up our ship to handle a breach missile, which is great. Whoop. We will want some more power. So as soon as we can, I'm going to get some more power. And again, apologies for clicks and pops that you hear in the video. This game makes clicks and popping sounds on my computer for some reason. No other game does that. Anyway. Continue. I want to fire my breach missile. Okay, so here's a situation where he can barely hurt us at all. Those weapons are not going to do a whole lot of damage, but he does have a med bay. So we're going to have to do something about that med bay, and that's going to be a breach missile. As soon as that missile lands, we'll teleport over. Until then, why don't we get somebody powering the... Yeah, put the Mantis on the missiles. So that we don't randomly have fucking Zoltan power everywhere, right? You want to power the shields, maybe? Sure. Power the shields. A little faster shield recharge. And this is just until we get our breach missile over there in his face. Breach missile in the face. And yeah, okay. No, there goes our breach missile. That is... Fuck you, game! the timing on their weapons is very strange because the basic laser doesn't take that long. Oh shit, the recharge rate over here is just so slow. I forgot about that. The timing on the weapons is strange because the basic laser is, what, 9 seconds, 10 seconds? And then the microbeam's like 11. So... I'm just going to keep the Zoltan in there because the Mantis is too slow on repairs. Anyway, at least our flak cannon's about to go, so maybe that'll take out the med bay. If anything takes out the med bay, I'm going to teleport over. That's my goal. Just get the med bay down. Nope. But the weapons are down. That's nice. There we go. All right. To the teleporter. Yeah. Now, there's only 2 hit points left, so I'm going to turn off the flak cannon. The breach missile's not on auto fire. We'll put some power into the duplicator? The cloning bay duplicator. And we'll just take him out. He has no weapons, so what's he gonna do? What you gonna do, boy? Oh shit, there's no oxygen in there. Oh well. Oh, there's a hole in there! We knocked a hole into his ship with the breach missile. well, they're not all dead. Where are they? There they are. Oh, there's 2 left. Damn, we're going to have to teleport the Zoltan over.
No! Zoltan!
Kill him, Zoltan. Kill him, Crazy Six. Yeah, you're a madman. Sensors. Who the fuck needs sensors? Yeah, look at that. Nice job. Nice job. You're the man. Power that shit. You're the man, Crazy Six. Oh shit, there's a fire in there. Just put the fire out. Well, we took like 4 damage? It wasn't that bad. Could have been worse. Wow, you still on fire? Will you stop being on fire? God damn it. There you go. 'Fix that shit. Stupid sensors going down. I'm going to buy some more power. Because I like power. Who would have thought Zoltan would have been the hero for that? But hey, he did his job admirably. I'm proud to have Crazy Six as part of the crew. You know what? There's a store here. I feel kind of stupid that I just spent 20 scrap on power. But... whatever. I'm just not going to look at the store. That way I can't be disappointed. You know what, though? I will repair a little bit. There we go. Perfect. On my way. Just pretend there was no store there at all. Sending your crew to control the crowds? Nope. Sorry. I don't want a chance to... I don't want to risk my crew getting hurt there. So, nope. If we had a rock or an NG, I think it would have been great. Uh-oh. Pulsar. Oh, he's got no med bay. Too bad for you, then. Hmm. Not sure we need the breach missile. I'm not sure we need any weapons here. With the pulsar active, we might deactivate his weapons, his O2 or whatever. I don't think we need anything. Just make sure we have the cloning bay up. We won't need a breach missile, so... You know what? I'll keep the breach missile up, and I'll turn off the flat cannon. We'll see. If we get ioned in the weapons, I'll turn the flat cannon on instead. Alright, this is gonna hurt. Ow. Oh, there goes the breach missile. Oh well. Whatever. Oh shit, teleporter's down. Okay. You know, we seem to be getting set on fire quite frequently. It's like our national pastime. Why aren't you guys killing this one? They're killing the guy with more health. Kill the guy with less health! Is it that complicated to attack the guy with less health? Apparently it is. Oh shit, the doors are on fire. That's bad. That's like really bad, yo. Okay, I have zero hopes of surviving this fight right now. At least he didn't ion our clone bay, right? Oh, goody! Getting wrecked! And our doors are down. So about this being an easy fight. Oh good, he shot my engine, so I can no longer leave. Who wanted to leave anyway, right? We were in prime position to fix this problem. Put out that fire, please. We need those doors operating. Okay, get out of here. Jesus Christ, what a mess. Well, we got 2 hit points. Let's see how well we can do with 2 hit points. No, I can't pay your toll because I ain't got money. At least he's not very well equipped. That's what she said? Eh, whatever. Please fix the doors. I need to vent this fucking fire. Thank you. And we have no weapons, so we're probably just going to jump away. Oh, cloning bay's almost down. That's good. Do that. And you guys can go fix the teleporter, please. Does he have a med bay? No, he does not. Okay, good. I guess it doesn't matter. I mean, if we get hit with anything, we're dead. So, teleporter might not be the best decision here, but if we're gonna go down, we're gonna go down with a bang, goddammit. There we go. Bye! Best run ever! We can do this again. Restart. Yes. All right. Same crew. Same bat crew. Same bat time. Same bat cannon. Damn it. I thought we had a pretty good chance, but it wasn't to be. Save locations. Let's go. Nothing here. All right. Distress bacon. I love distress bacon. It's the best kind. Hail them. What's up, dude? Missiles for drone parts. Nah. Just don't need it, you know? I just don't need it. Nothing. Wow, there's a whole lot of nothing in space. Who would have known? I was told there was a lot of shit in space. Aid the civilian ship. Yes. Okay, teleport team. Go. They have no med bay. Teleport to their weapon. Pew, 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 pew. And I wish we had a second Mantis. That Zoltan is just so bad. I might even make the Zoltan a pilot. No, if I make him a pilot, it's just a waste of energy. But the human would definitely fight better than the Zoltan. Ah, oh well. And their crew is dead. They only had 2 crew. Oh, the civilian ship left? Really? Damn. Coward civilian ship. Oh well. All right, onward. Let's go. Yes, demand the surrender of their goods. Oh, he's trying to run away. Oh, man, he has 3 weapons. He has 2 heavy lasers, which each do 2 damage. And he has a fucking drone. God, fuck this guy right in the ass. Yeah, take out the weapons. Good luck, boys! They're gonna have like 3 or 4 crew, which really sucks. And this is gonna be painful. He's gonna do 4 damage. Yep, and he started 2 fires. and he knocked out our only weapon.
Yay! One weapon! Takes 50 seconds to fire. It's ridiculous.
4 damage. Yep. It's not good. I guess the good news is they only have one crewmate left. So we can probably take them out just by killing that one crew. Well, he's really doing a lot of damage to us. Yep, all he has is one crew. Alright, die, motherfucker, die. Holy shit, this is our first fight and we're already down 17 hit points. Not good. But we did win. Wow. 18 scrap.
Woo! Yeah! And our O2 is on fire.
Nothing wrong with that. Get the doors fixed, please. Wow. Doors are on fire. That's probably bad when the doors are on fire. Okay, we're gonna vent everything. Oh, the doors aren't fixed yet, right. Oh, why is the O2 not powered automatically? You know, fuck the whole Zoltan thing. Zoltans make powering stuff very nice, but they also make it very annoying because it was powered when the Zoltan was in there and then the Zoltan left and it's not powered anymore. It's like, well, shouldn't that be a fucking priority maybe? Maybe?
Maybe!
Anyway, I think we're just gonna vent everyone. Oh, there's a fire! Goody. Well, I guess I can vent that. Alright, everybody. Welcome to space. It's beautiful out here. Yes, you too, Moobot. There you go. Oh shit, the fucking doors! What the fuck? The fire spread! Fucking hell. I'm so bad at this game. Screw you, fire. Oh, and the shields are on fire. That's good. How about we get this... Oh, and the O2's down again. We might die here. I didn't realize there was another fire over there. But apparently there was another fire over there. Oh my god, look at all the fire. It's not good. Not good. Holy shit. Just vent this whole half of the ship.
You know.
Wow. Oh. O2's down. Alright, we're gonna put some we need O2 in there, yeah. Well then. Why I kill you so many times? It's just so much fun killing you guys. You know? All these people in Twitch chat, they just... It feels good to kill them, doesn't it? Oh, jeez. I'm so bad at this game. This ship is... I'm used to all the ships that start with weapons. So the fact that we don't have a weapon is just so awkward. And our boarding crew with a fucking Zoltan, it's not the best. Zoltans have 70 hit points, and they don't hit any harder than anyone else. Alright, they have no med bay, so board the shit out of them. Good luck. Now we're gonna lose that fight because that rock man has so much hit points. Oh, we killed the human at least. We won't kill the rock man though. Although it is close. Oh, they took out my pilot. Don't take out my pilot. It's not very nice. Oh, we are gonna win. Look at that. Neat. And it's over. That's it. With the crew dead, you take everything. Woohoo! Fine, we'll teleport you home, but I'm gonna put you out in airlock, dude. You're so hurt. Bye, Cooper! I love Clone Base. Clone Base is the best thing. Alright, back to work, everybody. Well, we don't want the exit just yet, so let's head down south. See what we can find. Yes, I know that Zoltans explode when they die, but Zoltans only have 70 hit points, which makes them fucking annoying. Why can't you have more hit points, Zoltan? Now, where are these? There's apparently intruders on board. Zoltan, go to the doors. Where are they? They're in the weapons room. All right. Well, we're going to vent the weapons room then. Hope you guys don't need oxygen, because we're all out. Oh my god, there's four of them. Wait a minute. Just keep venting. Wow, they're really dumb. How the hell are you guys surviving with no oxygen? I don't get it. Oh my god, they're still alive. Look at this. Okay, now they're dead. Aren't they? Yeah. Holy crap, they survived for a long ass time. Oh, Cooper. Guess what time it is, Cooper? Oh, Cooper. Bye-bye. Oh, goodness. We're gonna need a doors upgrade, that's for damn sure. Get invaded all the time. All right, let's go to an encounter. Ah, shit. Fuck. They have no oxygen over there. I mean, and we have no shields. Look at this. He hacked our shields. This fucker hacked our shields. And he has another hack that he's sending over. So I guess we'll just power up the weapon. Oh, we have no engine. We have no pilot, so we can't dodge. So he hacked our shields so that we have no shields, and then he sent a hacking drone over for our pilot so we have no evasion. Fuck this guy. Fuck this guy right in the ass. We better take out his weapons. I think we will. Yeah, okay. Weapons down. And they're getting better at combat too, so they're killing these systems more quickly, which is nice. Almost, Mantis Man. Almost. Didn't quite get it down. Oh well. Good try. Now, if every single piece of flak, if everything hits, then we won't need a second volley here. We'll let the flak go before we teleport over. Wow, one hit point left. Alright, well, you guys are doing God's work. You're both gonna die. Just a heads up. Bye! Oh, man. I love clone bays. They're so good. The only way you lose your crew is if the clone bay is off or if the ship that they're on jumps away. Then your crew is gone. All right, let's go. Another encounter? Well, I kind of want to hit a store. Yeah, let's hit a store first. Let's at least repair a little bit. Let's be a tiny bit responsible, right? Oh yeah, sell the respirator. That's garbage. No, it's the wrong kind of drone control. Mind control might be nice. It's too bad he doesn't have a weapon, but there is another store nearby. Let's repair a little bit. And let's get another encounter. Could take the mind control. I would like the mind control. And the backup DNA bank is so freaking good, because even if your clone bay goes down, or if you just figure you don't want to power it, you can put this on your ship, and your crew will never die. Ever. Your ship can die, but your crew cannot. Oh, crap. There's only one more jump before the exit. Oh, I didn't realize that. Yeah. It's too bad. We're not going to be able to hit these encounters. Oh, well. All right. Hey, a flat cannon. That is probably what we're going to take. The Zoltan bypass is very nice as well. We're going to need that eventually. 14 seconds for a missile. That's awfully good. It's better than 22 seconds. But 3 power. 3 power is expensive, man. I wish I had more scrap. The flak, we can power it up a lot sooner than the missile. But the missile bypasses all shields, which is just... it's amazingly useful. And the flak has such bad accuracy. But the flak is just very versatile. Like, if we come across a bunch of lasers and we wind up using lasers at some point, then the flak is going to be amazingly good for putting the shields down. Whereas the missile is only going to be used, I think the only thing we're going to use this for, to take out a med bay or take out a clone bay before we teleport over. But no, I think the flak is just a more reliable weapon. You're going to find more use for a flak than a missile. It's a hard decision, though. Onward to the next sector. Mantis controlled. Mantis uncharted. Yeah, Mantis controlled. I like Mantis. Mantis good. Well, the store is useless. We don't have any scrap. But let's go to the Distress Bacon. Hey. Oh, he's got a basic laser and a micro beam and a med bay and a teleporter. Well, this is just... I mean, the weapons he has are garbage. He's going to do, I think, 2 damage to me at the most from weapons. But he's going to teleport over, and if we go over there, we're not going to be able to take out his med bay. That's a bad situation. So why don't we go ahead, man the doors, and we'll vent these guys. Oh, and of course, my Zoltan walking through the beam room turns off the beam. Screw you, game. Don't do that, Zoltan. All right. What is it? Oh, it's one rock. Lol. It's too bad rocks have so much hit points, but oh well. I love watching enemy crew die. I mean, he's not gonna die. All right, there he goes, he's gone. But we kind of just have to get lucky with our flat cannon and hope that it hits his med bay. That will allow us to actually do damage to him. Otherwise, we won't. Come on, flak. 50 seconds, 50 to charge this shit. It takes so long. Come on, hit the med bay. Nope, it's going to miss the med bay. Well, the O2's down, which is good. Let's give it a shot. His weapons are down, too. So... I bet he has someone in the engine room. Nope. Okay. Oh, hello. Oh, he has level 2 doors. Ah, shit, I didn't realize that. Ah, he teleported an NG over. Oh, man, talk about desperation. You seriously... Look, we can chase you down, dude.
I'm like, I'm gonna shoot your teleporter. I'm an NG.
What a fucking moron. Oh, my God. Why are my shields down? Fuck you, Zoltan! This fucker walked through my shield room and now my shield's down? Fuck! I hate that. Alright, he's dead. Fuck you, Zoltan. Fuck you right in the bum hole. Now we can't fight him in there, can we? No. Oh, that's so stupid. Well, the O2 is down on their ship, and they're not repairing it. And I think we did kill... No, the Engie's still alive. Damn. All right, well, whatever. There goes the flak. He wants to give me 7 missiles. 7 missiles, that is nice. But we don't have a missile weapon. So, no. Oh, he has 1 hit point. 1 hit point. Fuck. Why you gotta screw everything up, Zoltans? Zoltans are so good because they give you free power. But then they just screw you because they turn off systems. Just because they walk through at a certain time. Oh shit, they got all the weapons back up. Fuck them. Oh man. Fuck you and your upgraded doors. Alright, it's time to GTFO. They're not going to get their ship repaired before the flak hits, so goodbye. It's too bad we couldn't kill the crew, but we have no way of taking that med bay out. We shot the flak at him twice, and both times he didn't hit the med bay, so... oh well. Alright, onward. Actually, do we want to blow you up? Yeah, just go blow him up. He's so low on health. Bye, Jaeger. Nice knowing ya. Oh, come on. You can resuscitate faster than that. Not resuscitate. Revive. You can revive faster than that. Death by flak artillery? Yeah. But it only shoots every 50 seconds. It's so goddamn slow. The store is going to be useless to us. We don't have anything to sell, so fuck it. Repairing 2 damage isn't really going to make or break our experience here. So skip the store. It's an empty jump. Okay, so this guy really can't hurt us. That's not true. But he has no defense, so we're definitely going to teleport over there. He has no way to stop us from teleporting over. I want his drone down, because that's the only thing that's going to get us hurt. Nice. So the beam fired, but our shields were up at the time. And that's their only crew? Nope, they have a pilot as well. But I think we got this. Yeah, we got this. We got this. They're gonna have, like, no hit points, but I think we got this. Yeah. Nice! Look at that! They have, like, 0 hit points. We have 1 hit point on Cooper. Well, I hope you guys don't need any more hit points. I wonder if the flak cannon's still gonna go off. Here. Time to space you guys. Does the flak cannon still go off even though the fight's over? No. That would have been fun though. We can't upgrade the weapons. It costs 40 scrap. It costs 40 scrap to upgrade, so we can't. You know what though? It's a good time to cut here. Thanks for joining me guys. I've been Shen, you've been you. This is The Forgettable. I guess this is not Mark 3. This is our 3rd run with The Forgettable. Great run so far. I'll see you guys next time. Have a good one.